This young zebra has marched for 47 days to get here. But in less than a minute, she will be dead. Survival becomes a lottery in Africa's great migration, when millions attempt to cross the mighty Mara River. This is Zulu Echo 5, an adult female zebra with a simple mission, to steer her young foal, Foxtrot 1, through his first migration. Across brutal plains and treacherous rivers, remote cameras and drones record mother and son every step of the way. Will they survive nature's ultimate half-million wildebeest, only a few days' march behind? The food here isn't going to last long. They need to cross. This young zebra has marched for 47 days to get here. But in less than a minute, she will be dead. Survival becomes a lottery in Africa's great migration, when millions attempt to cross the mighty Mara River. This is Sulu Echo 5, an adult female zebra with a simple mission, to steer her young foal, Foxtrot 1, through his first migration. Across brutal plains and treacherous rivers, remote cameras and drones record mother and son every step of the way. Will they survive nature's ultimate of million wildebeests only a few days' march behind? The food here isn't going to last long. They need to cross. This young zebra has marched for 47 days to get here. But in less than a minute, she will be dead. Survival becomes a lottery in Africa's great migration, when millions attempt to cross the mighty Mara River. This is Sulu Echo 5, an adult female zebra with a simple mission, to steer her young foal, Foxtrot 1, through his first migration. Across brutal plains and treacherous rivers, remote cameras and drones record mother and son every step of the way. Will they survive nature's ultimate of million wildebeests only a few days' march behind? The food here isn't going to last long. They need to cross.